See, they won't even allow you, the children, to be kidnapped on here. That'd be kind of fucked up, wouldn't it? If they were real bandits, they would have took the kids, too. They just took the wife. Quite funny, actually. Bullshit. Oh, goddamn, you're gonna go fuck with him. All right, y'all asked for it.
Fools!
Whatever, dog. Come on, let's go. I didn't want to come here. Gonna fly away. Come on, motherfucker, let's do this. I'm right here, motherfucker. I'm right fucking here. Land. Got plenty of room to fucking land. man. God, I don't know how I'm gonna get the fucking bitch back. I think it's time to fucking go upgrade a bunch of shit. Ah, fuck, man. Fucking shit! Closest place to get to that is where the fuck I'm at. Oh crap, I'm a vampire. Be a vampire yet. Thank you. Alright, let's fucking do this shit again. I swear, man, I've been trying to do this fucking quest for like an hour. All because of this fucking bitch.
Dangerous.
Keep your distance. You just spelled dangerous. You're a dumbass. He's clairvoyant. He's not gonna hurt nothing. Box on the run. Screaming, everybody come. Run and take off and hide yourself away. I set off on the run. Foxy Fox on the run. Yeah. Who's this fucker? I don't want to fuck with Adoba. How do you got one of these? I don't even got one of these.